a nigga by a hoe or rose. I'ma keep stuffing coke up her nose. Columbia cartel, pure snow. And take it to the bounce, let her throw some bowls. And let her sip, serve, make her body slow. Then take it to her room, make her suck and blow. They act a damn fool with their ass in mane. They put it on their tongue, then they go insane. I think it's kinda wild, they be out the frame. But like the commercial, this is your brain on drugs. What you know about them pill things? Hey, you run around drinking Listerine. Doing about 100 cold switching lanes. Take an X pill, then you wanna bang. Get a little freak, take her to your home. Stuck your dick in with no rubber on. 3 days later, you be on the phone. Telling your doctor she burned me, Joan. That's what you get, unprotected sex. Then you took a pill called Percocet. It might keep you calm, but you still a wreck. Tequila shots keep you in the mix. I know a young nigga out of Hollywood who said he got sprung off dog food. He stuck a needle in his arm, out your ooh. And then it made him feel like, oh, cool. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Drink, drink, drink that liquor. Pop them pills, snort that pee. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Drink, drink, drink that liquor. Pop them pills, snort that pee. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Drink, drink, drink that liquor. Pop them pills, snort that pee. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Drink, drink, drink that liquor. Pop them pills, snort that pee.
Stick up, it's the dictionary. Table of contents of drugs. If you describe it, I can tell you what the fuck it was. Now if you're itching, very drowsy, you feel very down. That must be heroin, I only sniffed at funky towns. The only marijuana that the infamous would blow is purple cushion, white willow, or I break down and throw. No more tabs and Percocets, this before I get out bed. Break out the bag of blow and take about 4 to the head. Lumos have his medicine, plenty yellow, purple syrup. Purest herb, very perf, feels superb to the curb. Snotting up them railroad tracks, Mac having a heart attack. Take a Xanax, put it back, bitch is about to get attacked. Sometimes I may get down with the crystal meth amphetamine. Niggas stay up 30 hours straight, my eyes on them high beams. Lord can't get it, ain't a such thing of it, I stay high as fuck. Lord should take a piss test, I would melt right through the fucking cup.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Drink, drink, drink that liquor. Pop them pills, snort that pee. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Drink, drink, drink that liquor. Pop them pills, snort that pee. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Drink, drink, drink that liquor. Pop them pills, snort that pee. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Smoke, smoke, smoke that weed. Drink, drink, drink that liquor. Pop them pills, snort that pee.
Juicy J was Smoke That Weed. I like that shit because it was over a, he did that shit over a Linkin Park fucking background. You know, and that's the thing, like, back in those days, we didn't need to do all these stunts and shit. We just made the, like, people just made music fucking good. They just did their fucking music good. Now there's rappers like, there's this fucking Canadian rapper that died today. You know, I'm gonna say this ahead of time. I feel bad for his family, whatever. Other than that, I don't feel bad for him at all. He's fucking dumb. This is John James McMurray fucking dude. He's like the fucking, I don't know, I'm looking at him. He looks like the Vanilla Ice of Canada. Of course, he comes from fucking Canada. You know what? Mercury, Swollen Members, those people are fucking cool. They were fucking the only good things that came out of Canada. Justin Bieber, Tory Spelling, Canadian Bacon, and John James McMurray. Stupidest fucking ideas in the world. Bro, this guy died because he fucking walked for a music video. He was walking on the fucking wings of a, like, airplane as it was in the air. Which is just a dumb idea in the first place. Especially when, like, you don't need to do that. There's green screens and shit. You can make that same effect and not actually have to be on a fucking plane. And it would cost less to do. It's more cost effective and you're not gonna die. Then the dude fucking... The plane started going in a downward spiral in an accident, so the dude held on to that shit until it was too late, so when he pulled his fucking parachute, he still just plummeted to the fucking ground and splatted. But you know what? It's crazy. Then the plane was able to land safely and no one else was hurt. Just him. It just affected him. That's God's will right there. That is getting rid of these new wave rappers and their skinny jeans. One disaster at a time. One freak accident at a time, you know? I've probably got hella Canadians just pissed off right now. I'm sorry, you know what? You guys did good with a lot of things, but... You know, all but two of your rappers, Tory Spelling and Bacon, you guys just kinda... We didn't need it. You guys got good weed. I'll smoke a blunt with anyone in Canada. When they decide to let me into Canada. Maybe one day they will. But, yeah. Fucking crazy. You know what? That's what I mean. Back in the 90s and shit, you didn't need all that to do a music video. You know what you did? You fucking motherfuckers were stationary. They were in safe areas in their hood, in the fucking car lots, anywhere that looked cool, in the club, whatever. They just had weed, money. They didn't just jump off planes and shit. Like I said, there's green screens and all sorts of fucking... Like, video editing shit you could do. So all the young rappers trying to come up, don't do that shit. Don't do stupid-ass stunts like that. There's other ways to do it and have the same effect and not kill yourself. Unless you're, like, a mumble rapper or you come out with rainbow hair like Tekashi 6ix9ine, go ahead and do yourself in then, dude. Do us a favor. Well, you know what? I'm gonna bring back some real hip-hop on this shit. Some real fucking shit. Got some Brother Lynch, One More Pound. Check it out.
I was rolling through the hood one day. Thought shit didn't calm down. Gang banging and played out about a year since I've been around. Ain't talked to nobody from the block, cause all my niggas is locked up, and it's been all ever I seen with a guillotine, so I was in the cut supreme. 15 grams and some grenadine. Ain't seen a block nigga since, but now I be off that killer green.
Motherfuckers ain't got no love for me. Niggas wanna put some slugs in me.
So I'm 007, murder red rum with my 350 Schnevin. Brother Lynch hung, but the bitches call me Kevin. Wow. They try to make me think they close to me, but nubbin, you know I got some. Stay high, keep receipts for alibis. Enemy day from drive-bys ain't mine, cause mine's a suit disguise. As I swoop the skies high off that Buddha top, mixed with cushion of purple hairs, and they got me high.
Now I'm rolling on the river.
Label Mr. FedEx, cause the bodies I deliver.
That's right.
Got to get to my next plot. Unlock the freezer, get the meat for the rocks and heat the heat, cause it's the 9-11 and it's hot in the motherfucker.
All day.
I'ma stay loaded up. Klondike in the trunk and a pound full of James Brown. Cause I got to get loaded, so hold up, soldier. The count goes on.
One more pound of smoke. And it's guaranteed to make a motherfucker choke. Ain't got no down ass bitch at my
much
side,
line.
But got some bomb ass weed in my ride.
And the count goes.
One more pound of smoke. It's guaranteed to make a motherfucker choke. Ain't got no down ass bitch at my side, but got some bomb ass weed in my ride.
Nothing but notches, booches. Fill my pockets, hit them up every day. Gotta have my pay. The contract got me high, now I'm paranoid in this booches. Filthy rich, I'ma take the loot and then dig a ditch. Tell your neighborhood bitch to miss me with that whole shit. Cause I'ma get this nigga when he's surfacing. That's a thing I love, I got to split his wig. Open up the little blue pack, sell him like a yellow jacket. Rip cage, heavily padded, hit him with the automatic shell. Send him to Hell Express from his Melon address. We got his name,
got his
show. Then we went to the house and did that shit. I know I said I'd do it alone in the past. Everybody in the neighborhood knew somebody with a jack his ass. Up like a 6-4 Impala, you float on dirty water. Pack your shit, nigga, like it's only you and your dough to go to. Track your ass down.
So you better
smoke your last pound, and the count goes.
One more pound of smoke, and it's guaranteed to make a motherfucker chug.
Beta.
Ain't got no down ass bitch at my side. We got some bomb ass, we in my pride.
And the count goes.
One more pound of smoke, and it's guaranteed to make a motherfucker chug. Ain't got no down ass bitch at my side. We got some bomb ass, we in my pride.
Yeah.
Smell
and I smell.
It's just me and the homies getting blown.
And I was late getting home, intoxicated. Fight with my old lady, she was coming at me unreal. Hit the blunt, now she animated. Motivate you, you like a foggy mist. You can hold me in your chest plate like that nitro hit. First degree told me if the weed can toss it. And to talk some shit, gotta get me an underspot. Make me a hit museum like be legit. I'm trying to bump my head on the moon. Live so high up in the mountains, eating snake meat. Fried raccoon with an attitude. I need food to eat up. Smoke a fat blunt on my couch with my feet up. Top-notch programs, DOS mode in those 95 upgrades, sick man, stay paid till the day on the ground I lay, I'ma stay loaded up,
that's right.
In my trunk I got that blow you up, and it'll blow you up, and the count goes.
One.
You got much love,
one more,
baby, it goes.
One.
Yeah, funk beta. One love,
Arda. Arda. I heard low down.
Yeah.
Low down got the pack.
D down.
Low down, you got
one
the
love.
Pound.
I fuck it then, nigga. Roll this shit up.
And baby,
nigga.
Boogie Brown.
It's your shit, nigga. It's we all good. Get high, nigga.
It's all just me.
Fuck
got the
nigga,
pound. Ain't got no.
Bang, roll this shit up, nigga. I'm ready to get high.
Ain't got no.
Hit him up.
Lose a whole
game
of
hoe. We just smoked the whole
for the
pound.
The whole
pound.
Still
Kevin. Y'all niggas can smoke. Fuck it. Let's smoke some
no
more.
No hoe.
That was Brother Lynch Hung with One More Pound. And you can catch Brother Lynch on Monday, I believe, on Rude Jude's show, on the All Out show on SiriusXM. Check your listings if you have SiriusXM, see what time it is in your time zone, but definitely check that out. And we actually, big shout out to everyone down at Sick Made, big shout out to Brother Lynch, and big shout out to Zigzag. We got Zigzag coming on the show next Wednesday for the Battle of the Sexes. She's going to be talking about being a female in the industry, coming up in the industry, because you know, she's one of the female rappers out there that I always have respect for. She's always been a big help in my career. You know, she helped me when I first started a label, helped me with my licensing and everything else, taught me the fucking game, mentored me through a lot of shit. And she was one of the few female rappers out there that was able to earn a name and become a legend in the hip-hop scene without having to take her clothes off, without having to twerk, none of that shit. Not saying that the ladies who are doing that, not knocking y'all, because the world needs its hoes. I'm going to be real. We need y'all. Takes all kinds out here. But, you know, she was one that didn't have to do that. She got her name purely off fucking lyrical fucking talent. Like, that's big shit right there. But, speaking of chicks in the industry, the Rock of Love star, Lacey Scholes, she actually fucking is getting sued right now during a road rage incident. She allegedly bit some guy's ear off. Like, that's fucking crazy. She fucking bit someone's ear off, got charged with bodily fucking injury and battery and shit. Like, that's fucking crazy. You know what? Those crazy ones, though. And she don't look half bad. Go look her up on the internet. Lacey Scholes. She don't look half bad. Those crazy ones, they got that bomb pussy. Like, crazy is like the second best.